What we're doing is fundamentally immoral. If we keep going down this path, our kids, our grandkids, they're not going to be able to work to meet the priorities of the future. They're not going to be able to work to meet their needs, their desires. They're going to spend their entire lives working to pay off the debts of their deadbeat parents and grandparents. That's what this fight is about. Citizens Against Government Waste does a great job of highlighting the waste and the culture of corruption that is rampant in Washington. And sadly, it's a bipartisan affair.